And finally, here's the catch of the day. Photographer John Gross caught this one. Eden Prairie took on Lakeville North. And watch this catch by Ben Skelly of Lakeville. He will win the cage match. Yeah, they won the game too, 5-4 in 13 innings.
That was right in his face.
He's got the chain link thing going on right now.
Well, you know, he's a good looking guy. Let's hope he's still good looking tomorrow.
Sported proudly at school tomorrow, I'm sure.
Great catch, Joe.